just a chance to express yourself, to put it out there that despite whatever may be wrong with us here, we're actually people first, conditions second.
If you've been waiting, you've been waiting too long. Just when you thought you could go on forever. Yeah.
Well, today my drama group, who call themselves the Mind You Theatre Company, are going to, for the first time, perform in front of an audience the little piece that they devised for the Hearing Voices meeting.
I hope we get it right, you know. We're going to get so many rehearsals and you only get one shot at it, so, you know, be relaxed and all that.
Thinking on your feet, helping each other, supporting each other.
They all wrote it together, actually. They all sat down and brainstormed it and argued and fought with each other and laughed.
Just if you have to do it like 24-hour set, 24/7 as a professional job where you'd be working with people all the time and all that.
Watching Steve's been amazing in the last term, actually. He's gone from someone who's been here, been part of it, and now he adores these people. It's really important. He's got a really strong parental sense in a way as well that has developed, and they've just grown so much because of Steve's dedication to what he's done.
There's definitely a change from the tutor to the experienced professional. Like, a lot tougher.
I'm a little bit nervous for them, yes. I want them to do well. I want, you know. So I'm, you know, nice nerves.
It's a bargain.
Go on, I'm starving. Should have had lunch before I left.
You going to the Hearing Voices meeting?
Yeah.
Yes.
He doesn't say very much. Don't trust this guy.
Don't trust this guy. He talks too much.
Maybe he just doesn't want to talk at all. I should leave him alone.
Maybe he's just trying to be friendly. I'm probably being too hard.
I want my Marlenberg.
Shut up with voices already, jingles already.
I like that tune.
When's the bloody bus coming?
Just be patient, it'll come.
I could really murder a pie.
You're always talking about food.
No, I'm not.
Soldier on with
my torch.
I like that tune! Stop it, you two! I like that tune!
You think we should just walk there?
Why not?
You don't soldier on.
I like that tune! Stop it, you two! Leave my life!